When will it end? Every morning we're greeted with a storm of conflict, tension, and strife blaring at us from the TV, the radio, social media, news on our phones. Every day the world is ending somewhere. Here an earthquake, there another senseless act of violence. Yesterday a war across the sea, today a war of wills inside the four walls of our own homes. How long, O Lord? The whole creation is groaning, longing to be restored and made whole again. When you groan as you read the latest headlines about political unrest or sudden bloodshed, you're tapping into something implanted deep in the souls of all living things. You were made to long for peace. When you feel that stinging conviction in your soul, it's not supposed to be this way. When you yearn for peace and wholeness, for the shalom of all people, you're aching to see the kingdom come on earth. And that's the good news that was announced to the shepherds in Bethlehem, and that Jesus himself later told his followers that the kingdom we long for has been inaugurated and is even now breaking into this world, getting closer every day. This Christmas, through Jesus, we have peace.